When I was 17 years old, I had my first hit of crack cocaine. I didn't know then that I was gonna lose the next 12 years of my life. I was recycled in and out of the system. I stayed out on the streets. I wanted to change. What I needed was a place to change at.
You just got out of jail?
Yes. I had no shoes, no food, no nothing, nowhere to go.
You're strong, and you're ready, and you're willing, because you wouldn't have came here if you wasn't.
We help homeless women and children to reclaim their lives.
I've been homeless by almost 6 months.
We meet women where they are. We'll pick them up and put them into an environment where they can heal. When a woman transitions from our shelter program into our permanent supportive housing, they stay connected with us.
It's beautiful.
A lot of women come in very traumatized. We have licensed counselors that work with women on some of those deep issues.
It's okay to be angry.
I left with nothing. I got my two girls and left. I worked so hard to not lose them, and then I lost them.
Any mother that comes to us who doesn't have her children, we help get her children back.
Mama. It's been a long journey fighting for them, trying to get them back.
Thank you, Ms. Carter. Thank you.
Homeless women, children, I call them invisible people because we pretend that we don't see them. But I see them, and I know there's something that we can do.